Buffalo's Mike Foligno is in the penalty box for slashing, and the Canadians finally take advantage of that situation. Matthew Schneider catches his own rebound to open the scoring and break a 0-for-16 Montreal slump on the power play. The Sabres get even on a power play of their own with Skrudland off for elbowing. Bodger's blast is tipped into the net by Rick Vive. Past Patrick Roy, it's tied at one after one. Canadians get the only goal of the second period. Corson to Gilchrist in traffic. He beats Darren Puppa to put Montreal ahead 2-1. Corson also sets up Montreal's next goal, a quick pass to Claude Lemieux, and it's 3-1 for the Canadians. Puppa far from perfect in this game. Dave Anderchuk got the Sabres back into the game. He picked up a block shot and then picked the top corner. But that was all for Buffalo. The Canadians then put the game out of reach. Carboneau to the speedy Russ Courtnell. Courtnell and the Canadians go on to a 5-2 victory over the Sabres and on to the next round of the playoffs.
And that will do it. 5-2 Canadians.